It's a wonderful sight. Lots of geese in the wild. This is Highway 29 bridge on the Broads. And we just come ashore after coming through that right there. Nice little set. I got a little wet accidentally. But the worst is yet to come. Wolf den. We can do it though. We get down to wolf den, Mike's gonna give you a little lesson on how to use a rock stick properly.
And that is to beat myself over the head.
I whipped the damn cameraman's ass. You see all these deer tracks? They're all over the place. Coming out of the woods to drink water. Look at them. Man, it's nice. Met some fishermen up there, some family, father and two sons, some other buddies, catching some bass. I think that's one of them right there. We don't have too much further to go. We just got to negotiate wolf den. Those guys up there are getting out at wolf den. You can launch a boat, well not a boat, a kayak canoe over there. It's beautiful. Could have been doing this years and years and years ago. Let's go.